This course has been designed for students who want to study on a distance learning course through the University of Aberdeen, all about arbitration, international arbitration, as well as Scottish domestic arbitration. The course content is prescribed by the Chartered Institute of Arbitrators. They're the ones that lay down what you have to cover in order to achieve membership. That's pretty standard stuff. It's the commencement of the arbitration all the way through the process until the final award and actually enforcement thereafter. So all these different stages are what is required by the Chartered Institute and indeed what is in the course itself. The key one, of course, is an understanding of arbitration. Arbitration as what used to be called an alternative dispute resolution mechanism. Some of the proponents now talk about EDR, effective dispute resolution. They would take back to the workplace an understanding that not every single dispute or difference should be litigated, and that there's a lot to be said, a lot of pros, a lot of pluses in favour of arbitration, a key one, of course, being confidentiality. So they take back these transferable skills into the workplace, and they'd be armed with additional, I would say, knowledge of this as a mechanism to resolve disputes. The course is distance learning. It's all online. That's the beauty of this. So you could actually be sitting in Mexico, or you could be sitting in the Antarctic, and you could still be doing this course. Everything is done online, including tutorials. We're very fortunate on the course to have different disciplines, different people from different areas and backgrounds, and indeed experiences. So on the one hand, you have me, who's I do have academic qualifications, but principally I work in the commercial field. I am an international arbitrator. I'm a chartered arbitrator as well. So we have that input, and we also have the academic input. So we have the likes of Dr. Gloria Alvarez and, of course, Derek Hockey, both of whom have studied international arbitration and arbitration at domestic level in great depth. So it's a wonderful mix, a wonderful blend of experiences and different talents all coming together to make this such a good course. We're well aware that in any distance learning course, engagement with your colleagues, engagement with your teachers, your lecturers, your professors, it is a real key thing. And so what we've done is we've set up message boards, we've set up conference facilities. We have a way where you can participate in online tutorials, and everybody has to participate. We try to make it as engaging as possible, try to make it as interesting for the students as possible, and most importantly, try and engage the students in the process.